today on Dream Yards.
A legendary college football coach and his iconic backyard garden. Hi, everybody. I'm Jane Waldrop. I've been a landscape designer in Augusta, Georgia for over 30 years, and I've helped thousands of clients create their very own dream yards. Whether its main feature was a decked-out cooking area, beautiful flower or water garden, an interactive play space, or simple breathtaking views, each reflected its owner's personalities and how they chose to enjoy life outdoors. So join me today as we visit some spectacular dream yards across the country. In this episode, we're heading to Athens, Georgia. Known as the Classic City, Athens is home to America's first land-grant college, the University of Georgia. The city was named after Athens, Greece, due to its rolling hills and focus on higher learning. Athens burst onto the national music scene in the 1980s and remains a mecca for music and the arts. Today, we're visiting with legendary football coach Vince Dooley, who amassed over 200 wins with the Georgia Bulldogs from 1964 until 1988. Since then, Coach Dooley has traded the gridiron for gardens. So join us as he and his wife, Barbara, share the most diverse collection of rare plants Dream Yards has ever toured.
Hello, everybody. This is Vince Dooley, and this is my wife, Barbara, and this is our dream home. I didn't know there was going to be our dream home when we came 57 years ago, but fortunately, we've been able to survive a lot of crisis and even expand from what we started with.
My children used to play football on the front yard when he was coaching. All their friends were here. So this is our home, and now our grandchildren think it's their home. Welcome to our dream home.
And welcome to my dream garden.
We can't wait to show it to you.
While the inspiration behind the Dooley's outdoor living space began on the football field, its biggest influence actually stemmed from a college classroom.
Well, early on, I really didn't have an inspiration because I was inspired by trying to have a good football team, which means if we did, I'd be around a while, and then I would have a dream. Most of the time, I was early on all focused on football.
You didn't know a leaf from a petal or a stem.
Yeah, but I finally developed that after I retired because I had an opportunity to start taking some courses in horticulture. And I got bit by the bug, and I'm still trying to find a cure for the infection, and I haven't found it yet.
Whether your time with the Dooleys begins on the patio, front porch, or pool, there's no question where the visit will conclude. Touring coaches spectacular gardens where there's always something in bloom.
What is your favorite place to entertain?
Oh, well, my favorite place is in the backyard, on the back, our new back porch that I built so we could sit outside and enjoy nature.
Well, I do enjoy strolling in the garden or in the yard. I think we've got a beautiful front out that leads to a creek. And as you know, I love weeping plants.
Yeah.
In fact, I've called the creek Weepers Creek. And when we'd get beat, I'd go out there and weep with the weepers.
But you did build a beautiful koi pond. Talk about that.
Well, it's a nice little koi pond. It's small, but it's got some big koi. Got about five of them in there, and they keep eating and getting bigger and bigger.
And one day, you chopped the trees down, and what happened? The blue heron came and ate our koi.
When asked how their backyard reflects the Dooleys and the way they enjoyed life outdoors, the common theme was one of family togetherness.
My opinion is that the most important thing to me ever is my family. And nothing makes me happier than to have them come to our home and enjoy the outdoor spaces. The memories that they have are blessings to me, just to hear them with the love in their hearts and their voices about growing up with this family in this house, in this yard.
As we were leaving, Coach shared how much he loves the beautiful garden vistas his Exmark mower has helped him create. And of course, how much he loves its color, UGA red.
Well, I'm indebted to the Howard brothers because they came by with this beautiful mower. That's a super mower that just does incredible work. It can do most anything. It's amazing. And we've got a lot of grass to manicure.
But it's so darn good looking. It is Georgia. They did a great job on it, didn't they?
The seat is really comfortable, and there's some nice markings about Georgia. And what's fun is when it's over and you turn around and you look at the vista and you look how manicured your lawn is, then you really become thankful to Exmark.
So now that you've had a taste, what will your dream yard look like? Until next time, be well and enjoy your outdoor spaces.